Here's something from that game, a special baseball edition of Behind the News, and keep an eye on the fool in the crowd with the cell phone.
Much like the Murderers Row Yankees of 1927, the Marison Mantle Yankees of 1961.
Great if exactly at that moment that his finger went into his nose and he waved, he got smashed in the face by a line drive.